First of all, let me say welcome to Yumbos Chocolade. That is the cocoa food. Yeah, you can smell it. And you can take one bean and try it. Just sucking on it like a candy. Don't bite it, don't chew it, because it's bitter. Just the white part.
As I said before, we're going to have the different aromas and the different flavors. As you can see, we have more aromas in some places than in
others. Plus the yeast, the fruit flies, those carry some yeast on their legs. This helps us to create alcohol, to create the fermentation. This part, this white part, here we can watch it better. The white part, this is the embryo. It's necessary to kill the embryo because only in that way we can maintain the aromas and flavors that the cocoa was able to absorb. We can make chocolate without fermentation process, but we're gonna have a chocolate bar really bitter. And this process will take between 10 to 15 days in the coast region to dry completely, and the Amazon region too.
14 kilo in this small thing?
In this small machine. Yes. Those are roasted.
So that means that you don't peel them. So this white skin, it stays on?
Yeah.
It stays on, and then you put it in the machine after the humidity is lost.
Exactly.
You put it in the machine.
And now you can peel it. Like this. And this, the seed,
is the 100% pure.
This is a press machine. We have to squeeze the sugar. We press it, and then the butter starts to drain, like an oil. Also, the 60% of cacao, but have milk powder. 40% sugar, milk powder, and blueberries, and this is with coffee, mochaccino.